A key part of good health is being able to work closely with your doctor, and technology can make that relationship even better. And that's what today's Innovation in Medicine is all about.
Hey guys, it's Jackie, and I'm here with Dr. Bazavan, and we're talking today about an exciting new technology that's making a big difference when it comes to congestive heart failure.
Yeah, it's a very exciting technology, actually. We're talking about a very small sensor or a chip that we implant in one of the vessels in the lungs. And also the patient go home with a very smart pillow. They have to lay on their back on this pillow. They have to be there for a few minutes, and then they have to press a button, and then basically the pressures are recorded, and then they are transmitted to us right away. We can see when the pressures inside the lungs are rising even before patients have symptoms.
So the chip and the pillow are able to monitor pressures. What does that have to do with heart failure?
You notice that pressure starts rising way before the patients have symptoms. And all the time the focus was on symptoms, mm-hmm. but we are already late in the game. Being able to see when those pressures are rising, we are able to change the management or their medications even if they don't have symptoms. And this way we can monitor them very closely and prevent them coming into the hospital.
And from the patient's perspective, this is certainly a lot easier.
As long as they have connection to internet, you can monitor them wherever in the world. They don't have to come so often into the physician's offices, and hopefully they don't have to come in the hospital.
There certainly are a lot of benefits. Why is it such an important innovation in medicine, in your opinion?
It's because, you know, although with all the advances and everything that we have right now, we're still struggling with patients, taking care of patients with heart failure, because it's a very challenging disease. Whatever we can do to help these people live longer and feel better, I think that's going to be a huge progress in taking care of these patients.
Jesus Zayas Jr. agrees that this technology is a big advancement. He says it's given him peace of mind when it comes to his health.
I feel, you know, I'm being watched. I have more confidence.
Jesus first started having heart-related symptoms about 10 years ago.
I noticed that I was getting really weak and coughing a lot. And I would get phlegm in my lungs.
At the encouragement of his family, he sought medical attention and was diagnosed with congestive heart failure.
I wasn't doing too good. My heart was at 15% pumping and was decreasing.
He's been one of those patients that's been struggling in and out the hospital, and he was very short of breath with minimal activities.
I was very emotional. It was really something I couldn't understand. This was unbelievable. This is happening to me. Before I even wanted to deal, I felt like depressed. Anxiety kicks in. You don't want to do anything.
In addition to medication and other treatment, Jesus' doctors recommended the pillow to help track his progress more closely.
He says, I'll get it in the computer and then I'll know what's going on with your blood and your oxygen and everything. I said, okay.
Jesus was quickly impressed with how closely his doctors could watch him, giving him comfort that everything was okay.
I have more confidence that the doctor is actually watching out for me. This pillow has helped me quite a bit mentally. You know, it gave me peace of mind, security, knowing that something's gonna get done if something's wrong. And then it's not just waiting, it's gonna happen right then and there.
Jesus says he thinks this technology is key to giving congestive heart failure patients peace of mind.
Because all it does is benefit, knowing that something's gonna get done if something's wrong. And then it's not just waiting, it's gonna happen right then and there.